Hello, Pepper. Congratulations on beating Extreme Elements. All right, let's go ahead and get into the game. All right, everyone, I hope you're all feeling good on this Monday. Let's go ahead and start up into the game. Thank you for the heart, Swepper. How are you doing today? I'm pretty good myself. A little bit of stomach stuff earlier, but I got stung or either stung or bitten by a spider on Friday after stream, so. I think that was just the whatever the stuff that entered toxins or whatever leaving my body. But I, despite not being able to sleep, today's stream is giving me the strength to go on. And all of you, too, that are watching this and supporting me, are giving me the strength to go on.
Move!
Let's just say it probably won't be Spider-Man. Don't think, although this does have a lot of performance arts qualities, I don't think this is quite theater yet, or Broadway. Let me change the weapon. Let's change back into our other camouflage because we're done with meeting Meryl. Wanted to look nice for her since we hadn't really seen her since Metal Gear Solid 1 in the story at least. Go go ahead and get some noodles. Our next destination with the podcast will be not until it's time after we beat Laughing Octopus, so we'll have to worry that much, I think, about. Dealing with the audio. Deal with the frog soldiers. Again, to see this without the charming commentary. Trying to get out from there. Thank you for the hearts, Pepper.
Hold on, Snake. One of Akiba's traps is still in the way. It's set too deep in the wall for the Mark II to get.
I'm sorry, did you say something, Annika? I wasn't really listening. Repeat what we just did, but this time hopefully without getting taken down by the landmines in the walls, lasers, however they want to explain this. Excuse me. Thank you. Go through. Thank you for the hearts, Pepper. Let's put on our solid eye. Night vision mode.
Snake, you've got to keep up with the 01 unit.
Audio that didn't play either the first two times we were doing this. Weapons. Let's get a stun grenade out. There we go. go downstairs. Bounce on the head. Hello everyone. I know I just got here, but I'll be back soon. I'm doing good on a Monday. The stream's got me the energy to go on. Otacon, how often are you in the field again?
Hold on, Snake. One of Akiba's traps is still in the way. It's set too deep in the wall for the Mark II to get at it. You'll have to wait until Akiba gets there to disarm it.
Alright. Well, then I'm waiting for him, I guess, right? Thank you for the heart pepper. Regain our health and our stamina. Alright, let's get up. Where are you guys? Okay, where? You don't stand a chance on your own. I'm doing pretty good. I'm doing pretty well, Otacon. I don't know what you're talking about. From going into some dead ends, maybe, aside from that, you know? Hi. Alright, group, are we going? Popped you on the head with a grenade, there you go. Knock you out. You'll take it from here? Good, okay. Well, you just took down the windows they put so much time and effort into that they decided to make sure that they mentioned it in the podcast. I'll just go ahead and take her quick. Lead in. You guys just feel free to take them out. It doesn't affect my no kill not streak, but score. Moving on, okay. Oh, Meryl's over this way with Akaba. Clear? Okay, good. Clear? Okay, good. What's the plan, Meryl? She's trying to escape here? She's trying to escape the hotel? Oh, get down, okay. Okay. I can do that, sure.
Contact!
Contact. Yeah, some of these were actually asleep a little while ago.
I already explained why he says he can't hold it. Previous play of this. And why he's calling it, they're calling him sneaky right now. Alright, let's go ahead and move on. Over hanging out with these. Oops. All
Don't worry, I'm down. I was just laying down a little while ago. You guys doing alright over here? Akiba's already down.
Snake, Akiba's been knocked out.
Okay. Get up. Notice the bathroom signs. Over here. There we go. Yeah, dude. I mean, I could just knock him down like this. No issue. Okay. I mean, it kind of takes the sport out of it when you shoot him in the head while I'm doing that, but I'll deal with that either way. If you guys can just take care of this one that's in front of me, that whatever. I'll just go ahead and knock him out. Yeah, incredible. Thank you. About if you wouldn't mind taking care of this trap over here. Oh, you're not up above. Okay, knock that one down. That's all. Still get the driving points for it. Alright, the weapons that they said are gonna be over here. If you jumped over that. I think I'll take a quick victory lay down. See if surprisingly, these don't have the signs.
noodles. Oh, round two. Oh, okay. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna go ahead and explore while you guys are taking care of these guys. You're a full team, I'm just a snake. I'm sure you guys have got it. Got it. Meryl, so how's life been treating you since Shadow Moses? You take it from here, Snake. Alright, I guess. Just trying to get some good conversation before we have to part ways. Take a stun grenade. Stun grenade. Can't jump over this. That's a lot of drubbing. That's quite a drubbing point. I think that. It's clear? Okay. Reason they keep putting in the M4 custom. I don't use lethal force usually, aside from when they bring in a tank. So, actually, that's mostly it. Just whenever they bring in a tank, I like to go ahead and use powerful force. Check if they put the noodles over there. Again. Alright, let's go ahead and jump already.
The nanomachine network inside each unit member's body lets us share each other's senses. They can see what I see. And it helps control pain.
Is that part of the system, too?
With SOP, my team can literally operate as one. Well, except for a certain someone who's not much of a team player. So, what do you think? Is your age of heroes finally over?
I'm no hero. Never was. Never will be.
You haven't changed at all, Snake. But your body. Are you gonna be all right?
This getup doubles as a muscle suit. I can still get around.
Liquid's camp is up ahead. I'll mark it on your map.
Thanks.
Akiba! One man's blunder can compromise the whole team.
I'm sorry, Commander.
Be careful, Snake.
I know where Liquid is.
Yeah, I'm confirming the location. It's to the north of where you are. Meryl's really changed, hasn't she, Snake? She's a lot more self-assured.
I wonder how much of that has to do with the system. The senses you used to develop through extended training and experience can now be obtained without even working for them. Seems once you're under the system's control, you don't even need experience at all. It even beats that VR training that was all the rage a few years back.
Yeah. The growing need for PMCs has led to the creation of a more reliable, cost-effective supply of elite soldiers. It's also made the child soldier phenomenon more problematic than ever.
Can the nanomachines do anything to counteract post-traumatic stress disorder?
Good question. They might provide a degree of psychological stability.
You'd think so? That geek kid, Akiba. He was really starting to lose it.
And technologically, the system should be able to optimize each soldier's personality traits.
And that big guy, he didn't seem to be feeling any pain at all.
Augmenting the soldier's existing experience and psychological fortitude.
But a soldier's gotta have more than that.
The times have changed, Snake. Just like Meryl. Snake, hurry to the PMC camp. Based on what Meryl told us, Liquid should be there.
Okay, time to head for the surface.
see what we can grab before we leave. Thank you for the hearts, Pepper. Turn back on the solid eye. One of the fights that I was actually able to get through. Is that a blue or is that a... If you notice, they're right by the health, or right by the indicators. One of the indicators is red or blue. Blue is allies. To red. See if anything's over here.
mind explaining?
Nope. I'm not gonna. Did you? Items. Noodles. See if we can get some more items. The way is clear. Looking for the soldiers that aren't wearing masks. Because they'll give you the music. I don't see any of them. So that's where you were. Oh, it's you.
So that's where you were. You again. that's where you are.
use tranquilizer guns most of the time. So, although you do see his head recoiling, it was from the impact of a tranquilizer round. iPod music, theme of Solid Snake from Metal Gear Solid 2, Solid Snake, opening Metal Gear 2, Solid Snake, opening theme created from using Konami's custom sound, the SCC. Compressor for M4 custom. Custom part for the M4. Reduces the risk of gunshot noise, alerting the enemy. Note, has a limited number of uses. Go to the customize screen under weapons to attach it. Let's get out the plant that seems to calm us down. Alright, unfortunately, I need to be right back. Dogs barking, and I'm the only one at home who can. I'm not the only one here, I'm the only one who can take the dog outside. So I'll be right back.
Let's go ahead and continue. Thank you for the welcome back, Pepper.
I knew it. Snake, you're here to kill Liquid, aren't you?
That's the mission. Are you going to stop me?
My mission is to inspect the PMCs. I'm not in a position to take action. All I can do is stand by and watch. I can't help you, understand? I'm a peacekeeper, here to keep order.
Understood.
Thank you.
Too long.
Liquid.
Rejoice! We're not copies of our father, after all. Free of the shackles of fate. Snake.
Snake, if you won't be a prisoner to fate, then go. Fulfill your destiny.
Playtime, 4 hours, 43 minutes. Continues, 7 alert phases, 34. Kills, 2. Recover items used, 31. Weapon types procured, 48. Flashbacks watched, 193. Special items used, not used. Save the game, yes. And for convenience, I'll be saving it in different save spots.
Dead?
I remember the sun being so flat.
Sorry. I'll dig in right away, Sonny. And would you make some for Snake, too?
Okay.
Hey. Not for me, Sonny.
Day.
Someone saved my life.
Yeah, it could have been Meryl and her boys. Don't worry, they're doing fine.
Liquid got away.
Are you okay?
My body just seized up all of a sudden. This is normal. It's not my joints or muscles.
It looked like the PMC soldiers all went haywire en masse, too. I thought it might be a form of ADS, but I didn't detect any aberrations in the EM.
So look in the corner here. Lucky.
Some of those guys' hearts simply stopped. No, but you're right. Naomi was there. I found traces of her DNA in that syringe you were holding.
So it was Naomi. Why?
Here, let me show you something.
There we go. So I am currently controlling the Mark II.
Right after it all happened, I got a video mail from Naomi. It was sent to my old address.
Here you go.
Thanks, Sunny. They're delicious.
Bump into Sunny, it's supposed to be that you get another mask. I got an extra battery for the... Solid Eye. Or the iPod, but...
Sunny! Like I know how to cook. Hey, check this out. The data's been
during some of the cutscenes I can't control the MK2.
Matches Naomi's, and I'm fairly confident the video isn't digitally synthesized either.
Snake, I'll make this quick.
Going upstairs. Ammo. Extra noodles. Sunny's making more eggs. Got an iPod, some more iPod music. Go ahead and go downstairs again. Need to press X at a certain point.
It's a type of encrypted data. Sunny decoded it.
So Sunny. PSP, I think. Her mother was Olga from Metal Gear Solid 2. Soliton radar format. Pretty clever. And Mei Ling's helping us out from Hawaii.
The data she sent was 4D sound data. I don't know how Soliton radar works, but all I had to do was change the...
I don't know why my PS3 just decided, let's go ahead and eject the disc, but I'll go ahead and put it back in. Put the disc back in. station, I don't exactly like you right now. Give it a few seconds to cool down, maybe, I don't know. So, this is what PlayStation thinks of as a repair. Give it a few moments. Maybe it overheated. It's been making sounds of overheating for a little while every time I play a game since I got it repaired. And if it doesn't work, then I'll just go ahead and end up taking one for the team and buying a copy of the game from the store. Google says that it uses the same save, so. I also made sure to unplug it from the internet in case there was any issues that way. And it's gonna eject the disk. It already did. Alright everyone, well, I'm gonna go ahead and put it on the VR back screen while I see how much it is in the PlayStation Store. while back, if you'd asked me hey, Slots, what's your favorite two game companies? I would have said PlayStation and Nintendo. Can't say the same anymore. Gotta love how you go to the store and it says it's disc only. Throw it up, they don't sell it from the store. Broken disk drive on the PlayStation 3. Making today's big announcement very difficult to do. Even more so than the stupid lack of sleep that I got last night. to the Xbox store now because I'm pretty sure I saw it on here. Five. No. Metal Gear Solid 4 is not available on the Xbox. It's the only one that's not. Switching over to the PlayStation 4. Alright, PlayStation, I've had quite a few issues with you in the past. I can't even send this in because they're. When I sent it in last time, they. They go ahead and ask you to contact their help desk. Online, and they never pick up from the help desk online. The contact it with last time I was dealing with sending in the PlayStation. They ask me, your payment option is having issues. Give me a moment. So I sent in the PlayStation 3. They say, there is an issue with your payment. And they say, contact us on the website. Which is a really, really badly designed like chat box that says, someone from PlayStation will get back to you shortly. When when you go ahead and go into the chat room chat box and just wait, just keep waiting, nothing happens. So eventually they, what I thought, repaired the PlayStation 3. It was working fine. And it's reading the disc. You saw me playing the games and everything. And now getting it back after however long it's been since Metal Gear Solid, since last March. Now the disk drive breaks. I don't even know if it was March, but I, just however long it's been. So where was I? Oh yes, going into the PlayStation 4 because the disk drive worked on, it's broke on the PS3. They don't sell it on Xbox, and so now I am, because probably an exclusivity deal. So now I'm thinking about getting PlayStation Plus because that's the only way that I'm going to be able to do this game. And I went through an almost sleepless night just in the excitement of going through and playing this Metal Gear Solid 4 game. Search. Oh, it's not on PlayStation Plus. So it's on the whatever PlayStation Classic, whatever the heck I had to pay for in order to play Metal Gear Solid 2 while the PlayStation was broken the other time. I think I got it back around August or September. It took that long, but you know. It was. I don't even full story anymore. But hey, I'm glad you guys are sticking around with me for the Metal Gear Solid 4 Why PlayStation isn't as good as it used to be podcast. And I was thinking about getting PlayStation. I was thinking about getting Rising Revengeance on the PlayStation because I don't know if it'll handle itself on my computer. I'm looking through Metal Gear Solid, trying to find the game, trying to find out what. If they have it. And it's showing me Guilty Gear. Has nothing to do with it. Gear, I guess. I'm not even going to be buying anything unless I know that it's on there. So, and I'm already behind with the There's so much I was going to be looking forward to showing you all today, and I don't know if I'll be able to. Why? Because PlayStation is not as good a company as it used to be. At all. Back when they made PlayStation Home, they knew what they were doing. Nowadays, I can't say the same thing. Thank you for staying with me, everyone. Did they close the other service? Because I don't see it anywhere. I think they closed their other service. The all-new PlayStation Plus doesn't have any of the PlayStation 3 games that you've been interested in. I'm sorry that you have to. I don't even know if the PlayStation. I don't even know. I've got the stupid name of the company in my brain now because of the. Having to deal with all this. PlayStation. Subscription services. Testing. I don't even know if you guys could even hear me during that time of struggling. However, what are the current PlayStation subscription services? Because I have to do that now because the PlayStation out of their own company. And I'm sorry if you're a PlayStation fanboy or fangirl and I'm ruining the moment for you, but this is the kind of stuff that kind of qualifies for a little bit of sassing the company when they pay for exclusivity rights and they have you pay to go through repairs and they don't repair it properly and a year later it breaks again And you wonder if it has to do with their help service when the help service is almost completely down. PlayStation Now. That's what it was called, now that I'm saying it. PlayStation Now. Not a thing anymore? It is, man. PlayStation Now has been merged with PlayStation Plus and is no longer available as a standalone membership. Benefits that were part of PlayStation Now are now part of the various membership plans available in PlayStation Plus. Which means that if you can't see the game, that you were PlayStation Now, PlayStation. Why do they always make things more difficult? These companies. These video game companies. You want to know why? Metal Gear Solid is now on almost every console, aside from Metal Gear Solid 4. This kind of stuff. And also, the Classics catalog is only on the Premium. Mm-hmm. And Metal Gear Solid is not one of those games. PlayStation 5, I really wish was backwards compatible. It's not. So you know what? There's no way to play it. The disk drive is broken. I don't have a spare disk drive to just slap in there. It's not available in Xbox. It's not available on PlayStation 4. For the heck of it, I'm going to throw the disk into the PlayStation 4 and see what happens. Maybe a miracle. Maybe, hey, PlayStation, maybe you actually did put a little bit of backwards compatibility in it. That way, I can take a break here, play through until I got to, well, that's an entire game sequence. No, actually, no. Yeah. I'd have to play through the entire game. Even if they did. However, they do say that. Whatever. We already know that this is not gonna work. We might as well just try it. Well, of course, it's not backwards compatibility. We already kind of knew that. I don't know, I went mad for a moment and just decided to go ahead and give it a try. I think we're going to be doing something else next week, but in the meantime, because I'm not... I'm not going to give up the chance to go ahead and do this, what I was planning on doing. The whole reason why I stuck through just getting about 2 hours of sleep last night, then getting not to bed till late, about 4 or 5-ish. And then played through the game, went through this entire process of, will it work on this? No. Will it work on this? No. Will it work on this? No. Will it? Do they do a subscription service? Do they still have the subscription service, which I used, which is pretty bad anyway, but at least it would give a outlet for playing it. I'd have to pay for it anyway, too, but you have to do what you have to do sometimes in this business. I'm going to go ahead and stream another game for a little bit. I'll be right back with today's let's play of the other game that I was going to play today. And I was just going to record it, but I wasn't going to stream it. I'll be right back with my today's let's play of Badge Arcade. And you know what? Well, it's just going to be Badge Arcade because I don't have the Wi-Fi needed to show you the other thing. And we're just going to have to deal with the Wi-Fi during Badge Arcade. Anyway, I'll be right back. Thank you for sticking around. I am sorry that I went through as much internal conflict as I did having to do with... having to deal with Metal Gear Solid and having to deal with PlayStation. But I'll be right back. The Let's Play of Metal Gear Solid 4 will be put on hiatus. That's all I can say about that. So, the entire Metal Gear Solid thing I'm going to need to think about. But I still want to play some Disney Infinity on Fridays. So, might go into Super Mario Mondays. I don't know. Either way, something new next week because of the way the disk drive decided to suddenly just stop working. I'll see you all in just a few moments while we do some 3DS Badgercade. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll be, well, hold on, just for easier editing for me for later. Thank you all for watching. I'll be right back with some Badgercade. Have a great night, and have a great couple little while until I'm back with the game. Again, I'll be right back. See you soon. The following scene was supposed to be... Hold on, let me go to the very back screen. The following scene was supposed to be played in Metal Gear Solid 4. However, it was due to technical issues. This will be played during the Nintendo Badgercade stream, which came out afterwards. You know, that really is a really cool thing that Otacon created with that Octo Camo. You know what? He did say that the Octo Camo was just, those plans were just available for free on the internet, right? I wonder if I could get something together like that, you know. And why stop there? You know, there were the Beauty and the Beast Corporation's plans apparently online too, so let's see what I can do. Yeah. Okay, I can put this together. Yeah, I just need this. And this. Yeah. I got that. Okay, if I I just take this and get that, and I mean, will that fit? I don't know. See if that works. Yeah, and they even have a plan from the Beauty and the Beast Corpse line. Although, you know, I'll go ahead and edit it so it's a bit, you know, more original, so they can't, you know, the corporation can't just take the idea. Also, thank you, congratulations on beating Stream Melon's Pepper. Let's see. Yeah, this part fit? Yeah, and that this, yeah, okay. Alright. I think I have the whole Octo Camo thing figured out. Alright, let's go ahead and show off what I got. Hello, everyone. What do you think of the Octo Camo? I feel like this camouflage did work pretty good, so I think, you know what? We'll go ahead and play Nintendo Badgercade with this camouflage on. Yeah, I think that'll work. All right. I would like to go ahead and say that for anyone concerned, issues, anything, I very much would like to thank Asteroids for making this before we begin on anything too major. I would like to say that this, I'm going to be planning on using this for any time that the main character, the protagonist, is female. I won't be doing this for Banjo-Kazooie, even though Kazooie is female. Trying to make sure that my background looks good. So, whatever reason it's... Anyway. Let me go ahead and get a perspective here. Okay. So I'll be trying to use this skin, this octo camo, as I called it, for any time that the character is the main character is a female. I'm not trying to rag on anybody or anything. I feel like this, you know, out of RP, this model was made. Thank you to Asteroids. And I very much I felt like I was starting to feel like expressions that I had put down into myself were finally getting to be expressed. Emotions, and I feel like this very much could be a new sort of me. There were a lot of considerations that Asteroids made when he looked at this model and was going through all the models that he could go ahead and make look like a female me, and I think he nailed it. And I was not going to go ahead and miss the debut, no matter how much sleep I got, no matter how many technical errors. No. I wanted to use this model because I feel like this model gives me a chance to be someone else, but at the same time be me. So I'm going to be looking forward to expressing myself through this model whenever there's a female protagonist. Next Monday, I don't know what we'll be doing. I might just go ahead and get Metal Gear Solid Rising Revengeance on the Xbox. Very much looking forward to streaming more with this model, and thank you, Asteroids. tongue-tied, or I don't know. Just don't know what to say. Anyway, that's the end of my Metal Gear Solid horror stream for right now. And remember that in the words of, in a paraphrased words of a great artist, yeah, 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 I am Slots, yeah, yeah, yeah. So I'll still be Slots. Still be the same person who started the channel and still look forward to streaming more games with you. Just this character, this femme Slots, this female Slots, this Octo Camo will be a brand new addition to the characters I can pick and choose for stream. Thank you again, Asteroids. I'm gonna read your comment here. Thank you for the support. I'll be planning on playing using this model more whenever I'm using a female protagonist. I don't know how many female protagonist games I'm going to be playing. However, I might just some days do it for fun if, like, the characters, you don't know who the protagonist is. For example, Badge Arcade, you don't know who is playing the arcade games, you just know that Badge Bunny is telling them, if you would like to go ahead and play some more games, then you can pay more money, or you can go play the practice. But either way, thank you all for being here. Thank you very much. And I'm going to go ahead and end stream. It's the second end screen, I guess, for Metal Gear Solid 4. Thank you very much for watching, everyone. Have a great night. Stay safe. And thank you, Asteroids, and thank you, everyone, for giving me a wonderful community. I know we're at this just the starting roots of our community, but I'll be looking forward to streaming and playing more through the rest of the streaming path that I have set ahead of me. Have a great night to you too, Asteroids. Thank you for the hearts. Everyone, stay safe. Look forward to having a great night, because I'm sure that you are going to have a great night. And let's see who else is streaming so I can set off for a raid. You know what? Actually, Asteroids, thank you very much. Go ahead and choose a raid target. Message me in Discord, and we'll go ahead and set something up. Last time it was Pepper anyway, so. Sparkling, thoughts feeling good on a Monday. All right, let's go ahead and raid off the polls. Have a great night, everyone. Stay safe, and I look forward to seeing you all tomorrow for Banjo-Tooie. Please have awful some of the support, and I'll see you all then. Later. Later.